I'm Dr. Amar Chand from World Medical Singh Hub, and today I will demonstrate our work BODAC trainer, that is ultrasound guided central line catheterization trainer. So coming to the trainer, we have given two central lines, IJV and the subclavian, and the disposable parts. They are easily changeable without any help of any equipment. Now coming to the skill. So if I keep my probe, then this is what you see on the screen. Focus on the screen. So this is our pulsatile, you can see, is the carotid artery. And just when I move my probe laterally, then I can see this is our vein. So this is our target vessels. Now I will demonstrate the procedure. I'll go up to catheter insertion. Up to guide wire insertion. Okay, but what is different in our simulator is that when you hit the vessels and your tip is in the lumen, then you get blood also. Okay, now coming to the procedure. So first I will demonstrate after plane approach. So again, once again, this is carotid artery, move laterally, then you see the target vessel, and that is IJV in our case. So out of plane approach, puncture the skin. Your needle, then slide your probe as you advance your needle. Slide your probe, micro movement, and keep advancing the needle. Keep sliding the probe, and now you are touching the vessel wall. Then you enter inside the lumen, and you get a give like feeling. You are hitting something. Now, what you get in the syringe is the blood. That's what I want a candidate to learn. Let's not assume, but you see the blood inside the syringe, and that's what we should get when you are doing a catheterization on real patient. But always push back the blood. Now we will pass the guide wire. So we'll demonstrate the skill. Now focus on the screen up to guide wire. So you can see the movement, the guide wire is going inside. I will demonstrate in the longitudinal view. Just hold on. Okay, so now I'm moving the guide wire. You can see the movement, and now I demonstrate in the longitudinal. So focus the vessel. This is our guide wire. Okay, now rest of the step you can just simulate for, you know, longer life of the mannequins. So here you can demonstrate up to the guide wire, and that's what we need to do, and after it is easy job. Okay, now I will demonstrate the subclavian. Probe just below the clavicle to visualize your subclavian vein. As you can see on the screen, this is our vessel, and I will be demonstrating in plane approach. Show the needle in plane approach, okay, at an angle of 45 degree. Now again screen, so you should be able to see both the vessel wall and the needle. So our needle is slowly advancing, as you can see, and now it is hitting the vessel wall. Just get inside the lumen. Yes, you can see the tip. That's our tip as I'm moving the needle. And now see here, you will get blood. Because sometimes you are posterior to the vessels and you think you are inside the vein. So the, like they say, the proof of budding is in eating. So we must withdraw blood. And now you can pass the guide wire. That's our guide wire going in the lumen. I'll just hold on. I'll just make the moment. hold the needle, leave the guide wire. This is our guide wire. So you can learn ultrasound guided vascular access central line in this mannequin, and this is quite low cost. Disposable are very affordable. This is our guide wire, and rest of the steps you can simulate. And I hope you find this mannequin very, very useful, as there is a lot of concern, and it is true also about patient safety. And when you do ultrasound guided, there are almost nil chances that you will hit the artery or any other vessels or damage any other surrounding structure. And that's all for today. Thanks for your time.